Assalamu alaikum, good evening viewers. Today I will teach you how to drive Mazda RX8 Odometer. First of all, go to and switch on your car. See the mileage, what is the mileage of your car. Here it is 148,322. Open the odometer and remove the chip. Here I selected in the red line, you can see 93C56. Remove it by hitting them, then go to minipro software and read it. You can see here the software and hexadecimal codes, but you did not know what is near the mileage code. So I have a software, this one, pro mileage, it's a calculator. Go to Mazda, RX8. 93C56 2004. What is the mileage? This is the mileage, 148,322. Calculate it. Survey and calculate it. Here, this is the code, you can see this one. So find this code here in the software. You can see here this one. This one. Now you find the old odometer mileage. So now we will correct it as 32,560. Calculate it. This is the new code. This one. So we will go here and change it. E9 4A F7 B D D 1 8 C V D E F. Program it. In this way, you will correct Mazda RX8 odometer.